Good morning to one and all. This is Dr. Asrika. Today I will discuss the part 2 of state specific projection of control system. For this purpose, today you have to mainly focus on representation of state specific model by using transfer function, or this is called state specific projection of the by using phase variables. For this analysis, I will take a simple transfer function that is equal to t of s equal to y of s by u of s that is equal to b1 by ss2 plus a1 ss2 plus a2s plus a3. So this can be transfer function modified following way, that is called y of s by u of s equal to x of s by u of s y of x by fs. By cancellation of x of s, that is equal to y of s by u of s, that is equal to 1 by ss cube plus a1 s square plus a2 s plus a3, that is equal to b1 into 1 by 1 by equating the LHS and RHS set. So in this LHS set, two types, one is x of s by u of s, another one is called y of s by x of s. And right hand side also 1 by ss cube plus a1 ss square plus a2 s plus a3 is the one, another one is like b1 by 1. By equating these two equations, x of s by u of s equal to 1 by ss2 plus a1 ss square plus a2s plus a3. By cross multiplying the above equation, ss cube x of s plus a1 ss square x of s plus a2s into x of s plus a3 into x of s, that is equal to u of s. So for the applying the inverse Laplace term, ss cube x of s converted into the dx cube by dt cube, s square x of s converted into the d square x by dt square, s into x of s converted into the dx by dt, s into x of s is converted into the x of t. By applying the inverse Laplace term, so the above equation can be written as dx cube by dt cube plus a1 into d square x by dt square plus a2 into dx by dt plus a3 into x equal to u of t. So for this analysis, the system is third order. You have to consider the three state variables, that is equal to x1, x2, x3. Suppose the system is second order equation, you have to consider the two state variables x1, x2. Suppose you take the system is fifth order equation, you have to consider five state variables, that is equal to x1, x2, x3, x4 and x5. For this purpose, in this system having a third order equation, you have to consider three state variables x1, x2 and x3. For this, x1 equal to, I consider x1 equal to x, so automatically x2 equal to dx by dt, so automatically dx by dt equal to dx1 by dt, that is equal to x1 bar, x1 bar equal to x2, that is the first equation. X3 equal to d square x by dt square, so d square x by dt square means x2 equal to dx by dt, x2 bar equal to d square x by dt, x2 bar equal to x3 is the equation 1 and 2. Third equation can be written as by using this equation, d x square by dt cube plus a1 into d square x by dt plus a2 into dx by dt plus a3 into x equal to u of t. So for this analysis, I taken d x cube by dt cube equal to minus a1 into d square x by dt square minus a2 into dx by dt minus a3 into x plus u of t. So for this analysis, so what is meant by x3 bar? X3 bar equal to dx cube by dt cube. X3 bar equal to dx cube by dt cube. Automatically x3 bar equal to dx cube by dt cube. That is equal to minus a1 d square x by dt square minus a2 into dx by dt2 minus a3 into x plus u of t. So x3 bar is represented in terms of state variables that can be x1, x2 and x3. What is meant x1? X1 equal to x, x2 equal to dx by dt, x3 equal to x1 equal to x, x2 equal to dx by dt, x3 equal to d square x by dt. So automatically d square x by dt square minus a1 x3 dx by dt replaced by x2, that is equal to minus a2 x2, and dx by dt x replaced by minus a3 into x1 plus u of t. So third equation can be represented also matrix form. The equation 1 can be represented, and equation 2 and equation 3, these three equations represented in matrix form. So first of all, in this matrix form, x bar equal to 0 into x1 plus 1 into x2 plus 0 into x3 plus 0 into u of t, means x1 bar equal to x2 So by using equation 1, x1 bar equal to x2. Next one is second equation, second matrix row. So x2 bar equal to 0 into x1 plus 0 into x2 plus 1 into x3 plus 0 into u of t. And x2 bar equal to x2. By above equation, second equation is called x2 bar equal to x3. Next one is third equation, okay, x3 bar equal to minus a3 into x1 minus a2 into x2 minus a1 into x3 plus 1 into u r t. That is equation minus a1 x3 minus a2 x2 minus a3 x1 into 1 into u of t. So this is equal to state model equation. Next one is for this analysis already previous we have to discuss y of s by x of s equal to x of s b of s equal to this y of x by x of s equal to simply b1. This can be written as so y of f s by x of s equal to b1, then y of s equal to b1 into x of s. By applying the inverse Laplace sum, y of t equal to x. So what do you remember x? By using state variables, x equal to x1. So y of t equal to x1. So this can be represented in matrix form. So y of a equal to 1 into x1 plus 0 into x2, 0 into x3, y of equal to x1. So equation above equation is called state model equation, that is equal to x1 bar equal to x2 bar equal to x3 bar equal to 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1 and minus a3, minus a2, minus a1 into x1, x2, x3, 0, 0, 1 into u of t. That is called state equation. So y equal to 1 into 0, 0 into x1, x2, x3, that is called output. These two equations is called state model equations. This is the conversation, how to convert the from trans function to the state model. Today, thank you.